Bro, how do people even fucking, dude, I can't even. There's no chance any foot is even getting up and over these bars. Damn, I'm really gonna have to work on some of this flexibility. There's no way. Okay, so this is day 17 or 18, I believe. I started the 1st of April, and today is May 8th. So I've rode 17 out of the 38 days or something like that. And so the technique, what I've noticed is I kind of sit, I don't know, I'm more towards the front of the tank here, maybe in the middle. I don't know, my ass is pretty fucking big, so I'm kind of covering the whole seat right now. I don't know, there's some, it's like front and back, there's no space there. You want to like put a little bend in the elbows, you pull the clutch in, give it some gas, and you kind of like lean forward with it and pop the clutch and yank back. Like with the bike as you're popping, you lean back with it a little bit, and that seems to bring it up to the right spot. From John's Motor Garage, basically he was saying, when you're popping it, you're giving it some gas, you pop the clutch, and you kind of let off right as you get to that balance point when you're in that sweet spot. Because like when I rev it up, since this is a quarter turn throttle, I'm more or less full throttle, and you don't really want to sit there when you're in the wheelie. So when you bring it up and you're like at that balance point, you kind of let off just a little bit to find that sweet spot, hold that steady, and then your brake is what's modulating your height. And day 18, I'm pretty comfortable. Like, I think I've hit balance point. I haven't really stayed there. I'm either flirting with it or I've been in it a few times, but like that fear thing isn't really there. It's more or less, hitting the rear brake after bringing it up. That's kind of a habit right now where I tend to do that right away, even when I don't need it, which is better to do it when you don't need it than not do it when you need it. Yeah, so this is seat time 4. That is day 18 of where I'm at. I don't know. I kind of got to just, like, keep them up longer. I'm kind of figuring out how to get up, the technique to get up to balance point the right way, and how to let off the throttle correctly just enough so I can sit there steady. And I think I bring it down with my brake because, you know, that's the drill I practice. So.
It's on 40 in my right car. Business changed and I like I ain't noticed. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. The 2-2-3 and you act like you don't notice. But part of beam and my niggas always fall. Yo, tweaking, me and KK, why we always geeking? Leaking, yeah, my foes, Leo, body leaking. I be roll running.